Catherine. If I can have your attention. One of the things that I know, it was interesting to watch from my perspective, which was partially dead, and a lot of people wished I was, but I didn't die today, so I walked up and down the carts and watched the challenges that some of you faced by having these, not having these people part of you. You know, I know for some of you, I'd hear different things. Some of you say, well, I need this person alive so I can do this, or, you know, it wasn't convenient to have the pause dead or the Mazda I or something. You know, in reality, that's what happened. It wasn't a matter of you picking who died, who stayed alive. It was just a matter of somebody, it was just time for them to depart. And it made it harder for you. Today we're going to do, tonight we'd been debating which way we're going to do this. I think we've decided unanimously as a committee that we're going to tonight have the night at the end.
Family number two?
Right here.
Family number three? Number four? Number five? Number six? Seven? Number eight, family. Family 12. Family number 10. Family number 1. Number 11. Family 13. Snake family. Family number 14.
I told you.
If you go and find your family parents, they'll divide the letters up. Back in the early times, this is how they got their mail, by horseback rider. Grateful to have you with us tonight.
Family number
15.
Family number 16.
Hey guys, hold up for just a sec, okay? Mitch has an outcome we wanted to make.
Well, going on a mission to Des Moines, Iowa, about a month now.
Taking your horse.
Can we all give Mitch a big round of applause for coming in?
See you.